With Presentation Translator, a Microsoft Garage project, you can display translated subtitles in real time. As you speak, the add-in allows you to display subtitles directly on your PowerPoint presentation in any one of more than 60 supported text languages. Additionally, up to 500 audience members in the room can follow along with the presentation in their own language and on their own phone, tablet, or computer. Let me show you how. First off, let's make sure you have a working microphone connected to your PC, PowerPoint for Windows, and of course, an internet connection. You can find the add-in on the Microsoft Garage site at www.aka.ms/presentation-translator. Make sure you do not have any Office apps open while it installs. Now that we've installed the add-in, open your PowerPoint presentation. Go to the slideshow ribbon and click on Start Subtitles. Select the language you'll be speaking, the language you want to show on-screen subtitles in, and the appropriate microphone source. Select Personalized Speech Recognition if you want Presentation Translator to learn from the content on your slides for better subtitling. This will help when you're presenting specialized content, such as technical terms, acronyms, or product and place names. If you click on Additional Settings, you'll see the default name Presenter, options for where subtitles can be displayed, and an option to add instructional slide. Click Next. During this process, Presentation Translator will begin learning your content and create custom speech models for your presentation. After this process is complete, click Save and Start Subtitles to begin your presentation. The first slide on your PowerPoint will contain a unique QR or conversation code to share with audience members so they can follow along in the language of their choice on their phone, tablet, or PC. Now you're ready to start presenting. As you can see, as I talk, the translator add-in recognizes my voice and displays this transcription in real time on the screen. This is powered by the Microsoft Translator Live feature, which allows me to display subtitles in one of over 60 text languages. Now, let's look at how to join the conversation as someone in the audience. First, download the Microsoft Translator app for iOS, Android, or Windows. Launch the app, click on the multi-person button to the right, enter the conversation code in this text box, enter your name, and select a language. Click Enter. As you can see, the presenter is speaking in English, and the transcription is showing up in Spanish on this audience member's phone so they can follow along. Up to 500 users can join from the audience, each of them choosing any of the more than 60 text translation languages supported by Translator. While presenting, you also have access to additional settings, such as the window location, font size, and muting audience questions until the end of your presentation. If you can't or don't want to install the Translator app, you can also join this conversation straight from your browser by navigating to www.translate.it. Thanks for watching.